What's up, YouTube? We're going drifting today, and it's super wet out today. Run out of the way. Second time drifting in the rain at Evergreen. Felt good. Woo! This cone there. The end of the 3/8 is the hardest part.
Yeah. Haven't gotten to that level quite yet. I think I'm on, yeah.
That was so good. Oh my god. That smell, that felt smooth the entire time. And if you had an ankle kit, you wouldn't have spun.
I know, fuck.
Ah!
Shit's fucked.
When it was dry and I installed my ankle kit, I didn't spin all day.
Yeah.
I fucked up and didn't fulfill in the beginning. That's because I was holding Snapchat and then I let go and I was like, fuck. But I got it on here.
Dude, are we switching?
Oh, I just shit my pants.
Oh my god.
That thing weighs like 300 pounds. I would have totaled my
friend. Ah, I've been fine. I know a guy with a sledgehammer.
Oh my god, my heart is going so fast.
Oh, that's awesome.
My angle kit saved me there.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That's incredible how much that actually gets you out there.
Yeah, like, you can literally
basically stop yourself.
You can literally drive sideways. What the fuck? That was scary.
Oh, yes.
In the beginning, like, yeah. Good. Whew, that was fun. Thank you. was starting to push and I fucked up.
Yeah, I felt that. You ever left foot brake when you come into that last section?
Yeah. Well, I'm used to using this foot, but I'm trying to teach myself to use left foot.
I was trying to watch your feet a little bit.
My sixth event, my first real event actually tandeming, and I'm tandeming with I'm pretty sure a Pro Am driver, I'm not sure, but it's pretty cool. Getting pretty close to him. feel like I'm actually in control. I'm not just reckless out here.